set your own value and don't give discount to anyone. Hello everyone, I'm Shreya and I'm helping you to change your mindset and build your self-esteem. Today I'm here again with an amazing story that you must know. Once there was a father and a son. Father was at his last moment. And at the end of his life, he wished one thing from his son. He gave an old watch to his son and said, "This watch has been given to me by your grandfather and he got it from his father. And I want you to go to the jeweler and see how much he pays to you." So the son goes to the jeweler and comes back and says, "Jeweler is giving me $100 for this old watch. Should I do?" So father said, "Now you go to the pawn shop." So he goes to the pawn shop and he comes back and he says, "He's only giving me $35 for this. So I should better sell it to the jeweler." So father said, "Now you go to the museum." Son first doubted and started judging his father, but then because it was his father's last wish, so he said, "Okay, fine, I would go again." So he went to the museum and then comes back and he says to his father, "In the museum they are giving me $375,000 for this because it is a rare piece, so for their antique collection they are ready to pay me that much." So on this, father said, "That is what I wanted you to learn, my son. Right place will value you in a right way. Don't find yourself at a wrong place and getting angry as you are not getting the value. Never stay in a place where you are not valued, where you are not appreciated. Understand your value, because if you don't understand your value, you will settle for less in every area, whether it is your career, your finances or relationships. You will always settle for less if you don't know your value. So know your value, set your own price and never ever give discount to anyone. And when you know your value, your self-esteem becomes high. That's it for today. I will come again tomorrow. Till then, stay home, stay safe and most importantly, love yourself. Bye-bye.